this question is from Engineering Services Examination 1992 Mechanical Engineering. A vertical hanging bar of length L and weight W Newton per unit length carries a load W at the bottom. The tensile force in the bar at a distance Y from the support will be. To answer this question, let us consider a vertical bar hanging from the support as shown here. It has a length capital L, which is subjected to a tensile force of magnitude W at the bottom. It is also having a weight of small w Newton per unit length. We need to calculate the tensile force at a distance Y from the support. So at a distance Y from the support, let us consider a section ZZ as shown in the figure here. Therefore, from this figure, we can write that the force at a distance Y from the support, which is at the location section ZZ, is equal to the load capital W carried by the bar at the bottom plus self weight of the bar. Therefore, this can be written as force is equal to W plus W is the self weight per unit length, but this weight is acting for a length of L minus Y. Therefore, it is W into L minus Y. So, the force acting at a distance Y from the support will be equal to W plus small w into L minus Y, which matches with option B.